trailer down in Knoxville, Tennessee. Even though I once promised her luxury, paycheck wasn't big enough to buy that little house that the both of us had always dreamed about. Well, we moved down to Orleans where they said I was hired, but it turns out that friend was a liar. Shaped like a great big bubble. She had a kind of a hitch deal where we could hook her up to our Jeep. And every park we pulled into, everybody complimented her. We were impressive lions. We thought we was one of the trailer. And we been around the country in our trailer. Oh,